quite different to when you consider a composer in Western music. A lot of it is very scale-based and there might not be lyrics or sahityam. But in Carnatic music, one of the beauties of our music is that there is sahityam as well as ragam swaras. By Sri Tyagaraja Swami is Moksha Mogalada. In that, in the Anupallavi, there is a line that goes Sangeeta Jnana Veenulakum, where he's essentially questioning, can salvation be reached without the knowledge of music? As such, that is the power of music, and that is why we have to treasure the gifts of these compositions by the various Bhagyakaras, and that is exactly why Sunad Alim are presenting this festival, to really bring the beauty of those pieces. Now, we move on to Vocal Group 2. They will be presenting Shiva Mandalane in Ragam Abhangi, in Talam Adi Talam, composed by Arunagiri Nada. The second song they will be presenting is Villine Yokta Puravam, which is a folk melody in Talam Trisha Ekam, composed by Subramani Bharatiyar. Performing today are Shanvika Venkatesh, Shruti Sridharan, Sharusha Balakrishnan, Vinaya Krishna, Vishnu Keshavan, Varsha Venkatesh, Yirtiga Hariharan, Pranavi Ravindran, Megashri Murali Lakshmi Shalini, Pratipa Tandaturai. On Mridangam, we have the renowned M. Balachandar sir. On Ghatam, we have Srinivasan Sundaram. And on the violin, we have Abhiram Nagaraju. And again, please show your encouragement to all the students who are partaking. Thank you very much.
Thank you.